our thoughts and deepest sympathies remain with the families and friends of the 96 people who lost their lives. We are the voice of policing in England and Wales, and in that capacity, I would ask you now to join me and to stand up, please. And stand for 1 minute as we remember the 96 people who died on that sad and tragic day.